Hey guys, this is really weird. Trump did this rally, town hall with Kristi Noem in Pennsylvania. I think this is yesterday evening, and just really disturbing things happening all over the place. People fainting, audience sprinting out for their lives, and Trump going into sort of a fugue state and just sort of a musical nightmare ensuing for about 30 to 40 minutes. Just, I'm explaining it in this way, but just show a couple of moments.
Great. We love that
Fainting.
man. We love that man. The number one issue this country has.
So you see people fanning, somebody passes out. Apparently it was hot as shit.
Put on Pavarotti singing Ave Maria. Nice and loud. Turn it up louder. We want a little action here. Let's not do any more questions. Let's just listen to music. Let's make it into a music. Who the hell wants to hear questions, right? I want this to be a really important evening. And those two people that went down are patriots, and we love them. And
Yes.
because of them, we ended up with some good music,
It's
right?
actually a
Right?
health hazard. It's
So
actually a
play
health hazard to go to
YMCA.
a
Go
Trump
ahead.
rally.
Let's go. Nice and loud.
Here we go, everybody.
And he just sort of bounces around.
Nobody's leaving. What's going on? There's nobody leaving. Keep going. Keep going. Shouldn't we keep going?
So there's that. He played, whoopsies. I have a couple more clips here from this rally. So very, very strange and dangerous to your health to attend one of these things. So here we go.
It looks like, sir, she's on her feet and walking out. Let's encourage her.
Thank you.
Let her know we'll
Thank
be
you.
praying for her. And I know it's really warm in here. Everybody agrees that it's really warm in here. We've got a lot of people who love America. I'm going to ask that if you have a chair, maybe sit so everyone around you can sit and still see the president and ask him questions. Maybe that will help us.
And we can spend a little more time. And
Yes.
personally, I enjoy this. We lose weight. No, you
These
lose weight.
people are
We can do
sweating.
this,
He's
lose
like,
four or
you'll
five
lose
pounds.
weight.
It's okay with me.
Kamala Harris
But
isn't
some
doing
people
this.
have been waiting here for 2 days for this. So, it's a little bit tough. It's a little bit tough, but they're going to try and get those doors open.
Yes.
And I don't know whose building this is, but if they had air conditioning, do you see any air conditioning?
They probably can't afford it, sir, in this
I sort of.
economy.
That's
Good
right.
one,
They don't want to
Christy.
give us air conditioning. It's too expensive. It costs too
Maybe if you
much.
planned your rallies better,
Very well.
you'd have
But they're
a
both
better air
okay.
conditioned room.
Yes. They're both in
So they
good
have
shape.
hundreds of people stuffed into a room with little air conditioning. And then we get to the they start playing song after song, and Trump loses control of the arena here and just sort of standing menacingly and in a sort of fugue state, not really knowing what time it is or how much time has passed, and just subjecting
Thank you,
Thank
everybody.
you, everyone.
people to minutes, about 30 minutes of this. So, absolutely Kafkaesque, straight out of Step Brothers. Just standing there, swaying, sweating. And this goes on and on. There he is. And I think we have one more here. Yeah, and this is, they play YMCA at the end. Try to get some of the energy up. And yeah, you have some people there. A lot of people had sprinted out earlier. And yeah, so just a very strange, dangerous predicament there. Trump, there's about 30 to 40 minutes. I encourage you to go watch the full end of the rally there. Just people, bored, unable to sit down, sweating, fainting, and Trump standing there, sort of jerking off the air as he does to a series of songs. Music's not terrible. He's got decent taste in music. I will admit that. A little bit of Elvis, some Andrea Bocelli. Is that the guy's name that does the Step Brothers song? Anyway, let me know what you guys think. Very, incredibly strange. Is it the end of the MAGA movement as we know it? Could be, but we will see.